Hello.
I'm going to channel Dr. Hill.
Oh, Dr. Hill.
Mm-hmm.
I like Dr. Hill. Oh, Dr. Hill.
Hello, what do you want?
Hello.
What do you want? What did you do? Why are you bringing me here?
We're talking about the alignment.
What alignment? Oh, it's your alignment. Oh, the alignment's going all the time. There's three kinds. There's those that nobody notices. There's those that everybody notices. And that's about it, really. The third kind.
And the people that don't know what's going on.
That's right. It's just a time, moody time, moment. And basically, I think you basically get what you expect. So, because at that point, when the magnetic field is at its lowest, you get the dominant species manifestation is what actually prevails. And so, if you all think you're going to make it, you will. If you don't think you're going to make it, you won't. So, it's really fairly straightforward. At the moment when the time zones change, there will be a huge connection amongst the species known as humanity. Suddenly, just relax, just take it easy, let your body flow with the whole thing, because some smart sucker out there will know what to do, and that will be the positive meme. Everybody will go, oh, that's a good idea. Poof, up you go, into connection you go. Some of you will be in your sleep, some of you will be waking. It'll be a moment that everybody will wonder if everyone else was actually there or not. And then it'll pass, and then you'll just notice the dandelions are a little greener. I reckon that's the kind of alignment that most people would want to hope for and manifest. And I suspect that you guys are a bit crazy, really. But generally speaking, inside of yourselves, I think you're going to manage quite well, actually. Yeah, you just got to let go and trust the process, and then your organism mind engages, and it knows what to do. It's obviously managed the last four times. Why wouldn't it manage this time? Come along, take it easy. It'll be fine, and take it easy. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.